Okay, finish now. Go. We're gonna go from, we're gonna after the fist, but from here to here, here to here. Now, the hand is very important here to the elbow. From here. All the way here, three times. But the key, the hands and the whole arm from here, not the whole arm, to this area here. Here, three times. And the left one also, as well. The key is very important with that. And we're going here the, for the, of course, for men, like this. One and two, and your ears. For the sister, when they have hijab, especially if she's outside the sister or son, for example, the hijab like this, the hijab like this, she can do like this with the water here, okay? And above her hijab. For outside, the hijab always will be like this. Hold the feet now. The feet, of course, we have to, the feet all the way to this area, it's above here. Okay, I have socks, and this thick. Believe it or not, is not conditioned to have a socks with a leather. This is not conditioned. Socks like this, no problem, as far as covering the feet. The sister have a, the sister, for example, have very thin socks. No, has to be covered completely. You can't, except some, not Abu Hanifa himself, the student of Hanifa has to be leather. But Rasulullah and the Sahaba, Sahaba not everybody rich has socks. They have socks like this, like us. Even would hold the companion from Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So no problem to have socks and to mix masih. Especially Ramadan, everybody salah and tarawih. Then in the morning, socks, you know, half the wudu and then the socks. And after that, when you make wudu again, just make masih like this. Masih like this. Okay. And wipe one time. And that's it. Our deen is very simple. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in hada deen yusr. This deen is very simple. وَمَنْ يُشَادَ الدِّينَ أَحَدْ إِلَّا غَلَبَ. Whoever make the deen strong, he breaking down. Now let's go outside the masjid to speak more about the most secret and how Ramadan to be beautiful.